What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to clear your Steam download cache. Maybe your download of a Steam game got hung up, or maybe you're having issues restarting a download you previously had to stop. No matter the reason, the first thing you should do to try and fix the issue is to clear your Steam download cache and then try downloading the game again. Now let's walk through the steps to clear your Steam game download cache. Step 1. Launch the Steam app on your computer. You'll land on the Steam home screen. Step 2. Click Steam in the menu along the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Settings in the menu. The settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Downloads in the menu on the left side of the screen. Downloads options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click Clear Download Cache on this screen. A Clear Download Cache window pops up, letting you know that moving forward will clear your local download cache and you will need to log in to Steam again. Step 5. Click OK. Your Steam download cache will be cleared and you'll need to relaunch Steam again and log in with your account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.